Ready?
Let's go.
All right, let's see where this goes. Put my visor down a bit. So, this is a section we haven't been on yet. A lot more ruts. Ruts out on the left side. Stay up here on the right. I got ruts on both sides from the four-wheelers. On the low side, I get back up high. There we go. Yeah, lots of rocks. This is Washington. A lot of rocks built in the ground. Now, the navigation of the ride cradle, it should be offline. So normally is it signaled up here, but the BMW connected ride app, you know, downloads whatever state, countries you want to download. So it's all on there for offline use. You know, I've never bothered to learn how to use Google offline maps. But this one is working out. Yeah, lots of potholes here. Ground's a little more damp. I'm just going to roll through all the potholes so I can stay more in the center of this road. You get out to the edges, it rolls off the sides. Get in the shade. I've got a tinted visor on, so sometimes I get in the shade, it gets a little harder to see through there. That sun's poking through, which is nice. skirt that big old hole on the bridge. All right, all that tree coverage. Just letting the GPS completely off track again. This only goes one way, so I know we're on track. Got a mixture of shadows and sunlight. Ooh, some of that ground. Yeah, thing about these GoPros, it makes everything look flat. We've been steadily climbing. Honestly, I can't tell you where we're at, the names of any of these places. Or how bad this road gets up there. All I did was look on the app and what looked like fire roads to me and put waypoints. Yeah, I'm staying on the left a bit. That right side's got a deeper rut than this side is. Actually, these mats with a Karoo 4s let me ride out of the rut pretty easy. Ooh, we are in rocks now. Stay down here. Okay, I'm up it. All right. Just got to keep some momentum. That's a pretty gnarly rocky section. Whew. So I had to take a stab on the ground there. Hit a good rock. Set my front end. Got to get up here on the right side. Yeah, my front end's dancing a bit here. Woo! Honestly, I could have dropped it that one time. It's a lot rougher than I was planning on. Find a nice spot up here, take a break, drink some liquids. Keep it slow. Don't let that front end kick out too much. Remember to keep my hands loose, keep my arms loose. You're on the left. Yeah, like I said earlier, unfortunately these GoPros make everything look so easy and smooth. Definitely be a lot easier on a small bike. GPS is back on track. Oh, another waterfall. This looks like the better side, but damn, it's close to the edge. And you know, you got the ruts up here from the trucks and jeeps. When the ground's not so, has so much traction, so they're just spinning up here. That's a big hole on the left. Don't want to be there. Oh, I need a wide spot. Take a break. This might be a spot right here. Looks like people had a fire and all that here. Let's take a break. let's get going. Get up this mountain a bit more. One thing Tony and I discussed about was on the BMW, I can run lower speeds, lower RPM, and the bike's got no issues. His Ducati, the Desert X following me, it didn't like running lower RPMs and its fan came on quite a bit. Honestly, I hope I don't hit a bad rock section like I did back there earlier. Hopefully that was the worst of it. Still had to go through it on the way back down though. Keep our speeds down so the drone doesn't lose them. Let him get his footage. More people shooting up here. Okay, my path through here is to the right. Oh, they got their barbecue going. Not cooking yet, but smelling good. Okay, starting to get a little snow patches here on the side. I don't know how much farther we're going. All we can do is ride and find out. A little bit of snow melt. Tell you what, this is a lot further than we went the last time before we hit snow. Snow. Well, GPS is completely off track now. We're gonna go to the right. The other side looked like it's getting pretty rocky, and it's just gonna get worse going up. This is going down. Oh, this is probably going down to the end of the track.